Veronica, they were not going easy on you at all.
No, I know. I was really scared about everything. I was like suggesting maybe like a Madonna style bra box.
Like bulletproof or something.
Yeah.
I'd be watching out for Wendell, by the way. I think he was going even harder knowing you were a girl or something.
I think he was basically trying to hit my face.
Yeah.
He's far too competitive.
He's got it in for you. I heard him saying before that he doesn't like you.
Asshole.
Yeah, I know. Take him out.
That doesn't surprise me.
In the car park afterwards.
Sure.
Yeah, he's got nothing.
Once he stopped crying when we'd beaten him,
just
right?
Look at those guns and he's like going home. Wendell, you were not going easy on Veronica just because she's a chick, eh?
No, because I believe in equality and women are as good as guys, so I just wanted her to show how good she was, and I thought she did a good job.
Until you hit her in the face and she starts crying, and then you feel really bad, right?
Yeah, I do feel bad, but she had a helmet on, so it wasn't a problem.